stopping. Only gave the kid one option, go to school and get a job, but it's so common. All around me, they slaving for the bills, but I knew I wanted more. Told my boys that we could make it to the hills. Living real, doing what I love, going day to day, but I know it takes time and I'm patiently waiting. Sometimes I contemplate, cause one day you feel so close and the next is out of sight. But I know I gotta hold on tight to go back to just going out every night. Like, if I'm about to let it go now, I can live alright. Live a normal life, do a 9 to 5, but I know I'm more than that. I gained this skill, wasn't born with that. At the end of the life, it's a memory, and I wanna know how to remember me. Either hate the kid for what I am, or love the boy for what I'm not, right? Changes, but the game is never gonna change us. They never said it was painless, ain't no recipe to be famous, but I'ma take my time and I know it's worth it. Step by step, climbing up the surface. Yeah, I'm never gonna fall, I'ma make it to the top, and that's for certain. Unless I got a record deal, and I only think it's worth it if the music is gonna pay the bill. So how do I tell my fam I'ma make it when they never gonna know it's real? I'm going alone and I never gonna stop, and I know I'ma get that mass appeal. I got it, never doubt it. They gonna find out I'm about it when I'm gonna come up and they know my name. Not up in the game and I got that aim, but it's more than a woman in a chain and a fame. I've been putting my life in the words, knowing my story, they don't even know me. They feeling the flow when they think that I'm holy. I tell them to stop. A kid on the block, taking a shot at the game and I'm beating the clock. Knowing I'm flowing, I never been slow and been running the race, and I'm already going. They looking to hold me back, cause I've been doing it better than ever. And for all of the people that hated before, they act like they never had left. I've been stepping to the right now, can't stand those people cause they are so crazy and they're lazy. So I had to put them on mute, my lady too. Not telling the truth, but I'm on my own now. Yeah, I know what's best for me. I told my team just one more year and y'all getting nothing but the best from me. I promise.